Yes, sir! Them teriyaki glazed tuna steaks? Absolutely to die for. Let's go, baby.
Beautiful tuna steaks down on your board.
Massage both sides with that olive oil. Hit it with that salt, black pepper, sesame seed. A little bit of high quality olive oil. Get them down for a minute and a half on each side.
Oh, that's the crust we're looking for.
A little teriyaki glaze and let it rest for 6 minutes.
Just look at that thing! You better try it.
Ooh. Perfect medium rare.
Ooh.